Sí, pero si se van, tendríamos que ayudarlos.
¿Y para qué estamos nosotros? Para ayudarlos precisamente. Nuestra sección, el curso de inglés para emigrantes, tiene ese sentido. Es a corazón abierto, como diría Favaloro. ¿Eh? Para que la gente, si se tiene que ir del país, Dios me libre y me guarde, sepa lo que hacer y sepa qué decir. Incluso gracias. Adelante, por favor.
Se va la primerita nomás, adentro, in. My pony lies over the ocean. My pony lies over the...
Good night, ladies and gentlemen. It is the fourth lesson of English for emigrating men. Today our lesson is called Juan Perez Wants to Buy Some Grass. Let's go to the funny illustrations of Penny and Palomares. Juan Perez misses his country. He becomes nostalgic and wants to drink some mate. Juan Perez asks to a lady where to buy some grass. The lady, horrified, makes her Doberman bite him. I repeat, makes her Doberman bite him. Two guys of interesting appearances come near Juan Perez and offer him some grass. The guys carry Juan Perez into a dark basement, but what they are giving him doesn't look like the grass he wants, and it smells a little bit strange. I repeat, it smells a little bit strange. Suddenly arrives the police. The guys fly away and Juan Perez is captured. Juan Perez is subjected to an interrogation at the police station. They don't call grass to mate. They call grass to another thing. I've got it, Nestor. Sweet dreams, ladies and gentlemen.
My pony lies over the ocean. My pony lies over the sea. My pony lies over the ocean.